Hi, this is Marcia.
And Melissa.
Here at Pookie's Pet Nutrition and Bow Wow Bakery, we support local nonprofit rescue groups.
Please opt to adopt.
Greetings from VIP Rescue.
Please adopt me, please.
I'm Seal Bash. I am a member of VIP Rescue, which stands for Very Important Poodle and Friend Rescues. So what we do is rescue dogs for the counties and give them all their shots, give them everything they need, and then they are socialized with a wonderful foster, and we do have fantastic fosters, and then they go home with one of you, and hopefully have a life that they should have had from the very beginning, because they are perfect animals and perfect people. And I thank you for anything that you can do for us, or if you need a dog, call VIP Rescue, and we'll be glad to help you.
My wife and I derive a lot of pleasure and satisfaction from working with VIP Rescue. Primarily, we screen a lot of the applicants, we transport dogs around, and occasionally we foster as necessary. But when you see the way some of these animals start, and in many cases it's a very pitiful start, and the way they end up with their new homes, it's a wonderful thing, and it's a shame that so many animals start out the way they do, but the blessing is that they end up in wonderful homes and have normal lives the way they deserve. They are, after all, one of God's precious creatures, and we like to treat them that way. Thank you.
We do work with the dogs that are abandoned or lost, and get them adopted out to other families who have hopefully a wonderful life with them.
With me today is Reggie. Reggie is a 10-pound toy poodle. He's approximately 8 to 10 years old. He is looking for a forever home. He is house trained. He knows his commands. He's a very good boy. Just needs a quiet home and perhaps a buddy to be friends with.
We're here at Pookie's, celebrating our one-year anniversary, looking for forever homes for the VIP Rescue, Very Important Poodles, and Poodle Mixes.
This is Cher. Cher is a three-year-old toy poodle who was a puppy mill dog and is very shy, but is looking for a forever home. She's very sweet and lovable, and we can't wait to get her a nice home.
Hi, I'm Marion Minder, and this is Charlotte, and we are adopting her today. She's adorable, and she's going to have a wonderful home.
Hello from Pookie's.